Prepare to fight.
Nothing and everything makes sense.
There we go. Round begins in 3. First match of the day. 1. Fight. Lowy 71 against XQPL player Gron. Who recently joined Maestro again? But he's dedicated to Apex. Yeah, so Gron, playing the light, got a spawn at the heavy. You know, which is a great thing to happen to you when you play a light. And he's just being aggressive with the tribalt, has to use his invis to evade the LT damage. Ah, but he does steal the heavy before dying, so Flowey is pretty worse for wear. And Gron just took the light, so he can chase this one up. There is some defensive tribal though, so Gron decides to stack back up before the next fight. But Flowey is still really low. Items spawn at the same time, or almost at the same time. Well, there's actually a decent delay. So Gron can take both and even adds some extra seconds delay to both items. Flowey, yeah, he's still worse for wear. He did get the first frag, but he lost control because of it. Ah, oh, great. Uses of the orb. He even could have stolen the mega health if he had the balls. And yeah, he is back on the item game. So Gron's window just closed. Nice play from Flowey. He's back in this one. Yeah, Gron has an inkling of what is going on. Oh, but he walks into a 50 damage without doing much in return. He does have the mega health to his name. And scares Flowey away from the heavy. Yeah, I think Flowey wants to bait the invis first. Because he's just in escape mode every time. Now the orb is gone and Gron catches him out at the shotgun area. With an amazing clean frag. Overstacked on both items. And also gets greeted by the next mega health. Oh, he isn't aware that Flowey is there though. But Flowey does not do enough damage to continue the fight. He damaged himself. Yeah, he's playing Ranger, so self-damage doesn't do that much. Yeah, Flowey is in the same spot the last time he died.
I'm here for the win.
And Gron traps him with some nice LG. Yeah, great LG from Flowey. Gron pops the invis. And this might have earned Flowey the mega health. Oh, but before he gets it, he gets railed. So he needed to stack back up. He doesn't follow through. Wow. Gron hits two rails before he dies. But Flowey is this time quick to stack up, but still the Gron delayed Flowey enough to win himself the mega health. And now he's also in position for the heavy. So it's a bit of the same situation as last time Flowey got the frag. He basically paid for that frag by losing control on both items. And he's really passive.
5 minute warning.
Yeah, Gron is also a player who gets a lot of angles, so... And it's just really scary to play against a strong Nyx. She could fare out of thin air. Yeah, there has to be a moment that he should take some risk. Oh, the first rocket does some damage, but his rail does not connect, so he decides to use it. Oh, and he walks into a full-on Hondo from Gron and gets a little bit stuck. Oh, wow. This was almost a frag from Gron, but the return was there from Flowey. And Gron needs to activate his ability.
Tank.
Flowey was so hurt by that attack that some poverty items to stack back up. And now Gron is outstacking Flowey again. Ooh, great rocket. And there is no invis up yet. Ooh, that window just closed. Oh, nice. There is a mega health to fall back to. And Gron is missing his defensive rail shot. So now he's a little bit cut out. He isn't. Flowey did not anticipate the path Gron was taking. Oh, and he takes a rail just by going through the portal. This means that the heavy goes to Gron.
Tank.
And the same goes for the mega health. Yeah, Flowey. He almost... He basically dies every time he gets spotted in the shotgun area.
Stopwatch.
So it's just a great place to trap people.
What is this?
Oh, that rail though. And there is no invis. Really, Flowey should step on the gas right now. He does some damage, but the defensive stance of Gron just stops the attack from Flowey. And he already has an angle on him on the armor pickup. Wow, and yeah, Gron does what he should do. Do on return damage. So even if Flowey wanted, he could not walk around the corner because he would be in a world of hurt.
Stopwatch. Tank.
But this is the moment that Flowey needs to be aggressive. I think as soon as he has his orb, he needs to force the issue.
1 minute warning.
Because the last rotation went to him. But... Yeah. The window has closed. He missed that pivotal shot.
We'll drive you back each and every time.
Yeah, and the difference is really like Flowey was so shaky in his aim on that attack. And look at Gron. He's just so relaxed, even on low health. GG. First map goes to Gron. So next map will be Runes of Sarnath, where we have Gron on Strock and Pekar, and Flowey on Sorlak. Oh, I see. Thanks for letting me know.
Prepare to fight. Round begins in 3, 2. Fight.
Yeah, we start on Flowey again. Who needs to take this map? To tie it up. And, well, yeah. Gron walks away with the heavy while Flowey gets the map off. Opening damage certainly came from Flowey, but the return is there from Gron. And he had the heavy to his name. So he has the better stack.
Stopwatch.
And especially now with the follow-up armor. Flowey really needs to shop for some poverty lights. Oh, the jump pad will be hurt. Tribal, though, does not connect. Oh, the speaker did some damage to Flowey, but look at this. He earns himself the heavy. Oh, great prediction, Rockets, from Blon. Yeah, now Flowey is a little bit caught out. He gets a full-on shotgun blast, and he's bringing a real gun to a lightning gun fight. During the reload, he got destroyed, and Gron just uses the crouch slide to get in his face and use the shotgun to seal the deal. Lizard Lady just jumps over all the rockets. Gron is firing at him. Flowey gets a great shot and he has the stack to continue the fight, but he chooses to go for the mega health instead of chasing the frag. Think if he would shop for another real shot before going to the mega health, he would have had an in to the next frag. He does earn himself the heavy again. And there's still time for the mega health to spawn. What? Oh, Gron uses the Pika to basically float Flowey into the air. So he could not connect any damage onto Gron. What an amazing frag from Gron. But yeah, this is worse if you're in Flowey's shoes. Every time Flowey has potential to frack a hole. Gron is just a master of doing damage from a distance and then using the crouch light speed to get to the face of Flowey.
Stopwatch. Tank.
Oh, he does connect a rail shot. It is before the pickup. Yeah, Flowey just lost out on two rotations without any items. He doesn't have much stack to deal with anyway. He just earns himself the heavy. And Gron's overstack is gone.
Stopwatch.
And at least the armor. He takes a defensive stance on the mega health, so Flowey cannot enter the area. Yeah, and it looks to me that Gron does not even want to fight for the heavy. He did listen for the pickup. And he puts a perfect split on the item. Exactly 50 seconds.
Stopwatch.
Takes position. Starts a fight. Doesn't continue and gets back to the heavy.
How sad for you!
Result enough stack for the follow-up fight. And now Blowey is trying to use the starter stack. Off the heavy and yeah, to force something, and again he gets pretty close into getting a frag, but he decides to turn around and not continue the fight. While Gron is just rotating major items. And he sees that the light is gone at the garden. So he now also knows that there is a light to take at the nil platform. So that would be an area to defend as soon as Flowey spawns. Yeah, look at it. He blocked the path with that light. Oh, he wasn't aware that Blowy went the other route. So Blowy gets the first opening damage.
You will fall. But
isn't able to seal the deal. Master.
This battle will be ours.
Lowy gets on the board. Oh, and he connects a decent rocket. The nail almost worked, but Lowy clutches it. Now it's his time to shine, but Ron is there to turn. And gets a follow-up.
1 minute warning.
You're more used to me dead than alive.
Impressive.
I do have an idea that Flowey did not warm up, because normally he would hit those shots. Well, in the end, in the last minute, he warms up and gets a few frags on the pot. But the match will go to Gron.
You lose.
GG's.